Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunnhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
Are you done?
Thank you.
Just gorgeous.
Learn anything?
I wish things had gone differently, but these Sather are at rest now.
Brother! What's it say, brother? Thank you.
got something for me, don't ya?
Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elsa's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay. Okay.
This crest. It's mine.
Well, lady, I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
Look and saw. Be wary.
Must stop that Noken from singing!
Behind you! Incoming!
That nook is healing its hands, brother!
From behind! Incoming!
Your left!
I must say, I think we make a good team. With my brains, Phaetos' brawn, and my lady's,
Wisdom? Magic? Ability to tolerate you for long periods of time?
I was going to say brutality.
That works.
The sickly spirit.
No. There was a time I could recall the face of every one of my people, but sometimes I wonder if gods live too long.
I once felt the same.
Something hanging from that tree above us. Could be useful.